Okay, we're up in the air. Miles an hour, 300 feet above the ground. About 3.1 miles away from the runway. Using FYSkyHy on my iPhone app. They don't make it for Androids, but they do make another PPG Lite. Not sure exactly what it's called, but they do make another application for Androids that a lot of people use. There goes David cruising in front of me. Really nice. I have been talking about where I probably won't buy any more gas. And this is the last tank I've got is what's actually in my truck right now. So I think I'll probably end up getting another 2.5 gallons at least. About 5 miles away from the LZ. Sun's starting to go down. It went over by the hills, so it's getting a little dark over here. Of course, I've got these sunglasses on that don't help. I can see the runway from here, so we're getting close, about 2 miles, 270 feet. 26 miles an hour. Got a few people out there golfing. It's just really beautiful out here. This is one of those nights when you say, let's turn the strobe on and let's stay out for a while. It's going to be a beautiful sunset tonight. Jerry D. Shout out to Jerry D. Makes some fantastic videos, some of the greatest scenery that I have seen people flying. Boy, I'll tell you, a lot of fires. I see fires everywhere. Smoke coming up. Well, they say where there's smoke, there's a fire. So I guess I'm assuming there's a fire. Is this good content? Definitely great weather for a good bonfire, some hot dogs and marshmallows. It's now 5:12. Sunset is at, sunset's at 5:20, civil dusk is at 17:46. So 5:46. To 23 miles an hour, 400 feet, runway straight ahead. Looks like the windsock is just hanging there. Just slowly going down. Look to the left, turn to the left. See if I see David over there. Yeah, he's coming down the runway. There he is. and he landed. And we'll go ahead and go on in. Now that I've stirred everything up, really smooth out here, real smooth. And it's after 5:15, it's 5:20. So this is a good time to fly, so it's nice to have a strobe. Just see, can we do a touch and go and then go lay up? There's the touch. There's the go. And then there's the land.